Megan Boswell, the mother accused in 2020 of murdering her 15-month-old daughter Evelyn Boswell, will face trial in 2025 after appearing in Sullivan County Court today. Judge James Goodwin agreed to postpone her trial after the defense asked for more time. She was recently appointed a new attorney after her previous one, Brad Sproles, requested to be removed from the case. Her new trial date is scheduled for February 3rd, 2025.